Happy birthday, Levi.
Happy birthday, King.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Levi.
Just woke up and I'm still in my PJs, even though we all know that if I wasn't just waking up, I would still be in my PJs. But happy birthday. I love you so much. You're one of my favorite people, and I just cannot believe that I get to have you in my life. I feel so lucky. It's so cool to see how our relationship has like grown over the years. I know I like say it kind of a lot, but like, who would have guessed sophomore year when we like kind of like were friends that we would get as close as we've gotten and that you would become such a staple in my life. We've gotten to share so many amazing memories together this year, from Vail to the Great Smokies to Disney to everything in between. You are just such a light in my life, and I'm so appreciative of you.
Happy 22nd birthday, Levi. I love you so much. And I literally don't know what I would have done without you last semester. You really were a joy every single time to see you in class with Dr. Fike every week. And you're just one of those people that I truly enjoy your presence. And every time I see you, you're just so genuine and loving. So many people love you. It's so evident in how you carry yourself and in who you are when you're with other people. You're just the best.
Happy birthday, Levi. When Ellie texted me to do this video, I was like, probably not gonna have time to make this particular video. Which like, obviously I have nothing in the entire world better to do than make this video. She also texted me like in the message, and it was like, you know, just like your favorite memory or like something you love. And I was like, something I love, favorite memory. These singulars are asking too little of me, which is asking too much.
Happy birthday, Levi. I was thinking about one of the first times that I saw you when I was thinking about making this video. And I just remember you walking into a Rush event and color coordinated Vol's orange hat, shirt, pants, and shoes. And it's just so funny to me in hindsight.
And I think one of my favorite memories with you is probably this past semester, being in the same class with you with Dr. Fike. It was a mess, but we pulled it off together, and I just so enjoyed like the project that we did together. It was so fun. We had a blast. Also, another one of my favorite memories is when you refilled my tires because I was a wimp and didn't want to do it. So thank you for that again. It was just so funny. I remember like you pumping my tires or filling up my tires, and you had like your Gucci shoes or Michael Kors shoes on, and like you looked so nice, and just like it was just so funny. But anyway, I love you. I'm so thankful that you are in my life and for who you are, and I hope you have a wonderful birthday.
And I don't know, I just like love you so much. And Deeds loves you so much. She always talks about how much she thinks you're such a great friend. But I adore you so much, and I'll never forget October, I think 3rd, 2018. What a wild ride of an evening. I love you so much. Oh my gosh. Okay. You are so kind and generous with your friends and with your time, and so loving, and I just feel so crazy lucky to have you in my life. It's such a blessing. I hope you have the greatest day ever. Watch Sing for me. I don't know, book a trip to Hawaii or something. I love you so much. Happy birthday, King.
Levi Blazer, happy birthday. I love you so much. I hope you feel so loved and celebrated on this fine 22nd birthday of yours. Another year older, another year wiser. Yeah, I just love you a lot, and I miss getting to run into you on campus all the time. But we'll celebrate soon, and yeah, have just the most amazing day. Love you.
But I hope you have the best day. I hope it's filled with Dolly Parton. an Ariana Grande, and you're just surrounded by people that love you, because you deserve it. Happy birthday.
Hello there, Levi. Sorry, this is shaky. I'm filming this on my phone, you know. But I'm here to wish you a happy 22nd birthday. I hope that you get as sloshed as you did that time at the beach where you drank Manny's contact out of a cup and then proceeded to hit on all of your friends. I know that was really fun for you, so I hope you get to experience that again. Not that you don't do that every day already.
Because am I supposed to start at library hours and then go on to Big Little and then like my birthday, your birthday, and then like Big Little again? But I mean, at that point I've already skipped every little thing in between those times, and I think that's just so clearly the way it is, because every time that we do something or hang out, like that's my new favorite memory or just one more thing to add to the list of things to love. So yeah, you are everything I want to be, and I look up to you so much and love you tons. And happy birthday. Hope this video is filled with all of the messages that you deserve to hear from all the people that you love so well.
Happy birthday, Levi. Love you a lot, man. Here at the gym, Danielle just got here. I think my favorite memories with you just are us acting a fool in many different places, including chapter and retreat and stuff. It's a joy to see you around every day. I hope you have a great day, man.
Happy 22nd birthday. I hope you are blasting Taylor Swift all day because you're feeling 22. It's a poor joke. I apologize. Anyways, you deserve to feel so celebrated today and every day, because you do such a great job celebrating so many others day in and day out, because it's second nature for you. And that is just one of my favorite qualities about you. It's crazy to think a year ago we were cutting up at Neil Terrace and now the world just looks completely different, but you've just remained a steady and true friend through that all. And I am so grateful to have known you.
Hey King. Ooh, sorry about my hair. It's a work in progress. Happy birthday, King. You're killing the game. Like, you're literally one of the best people at Belmont and the earth and just everything. Yeah, happy birthday. I love you. I hope you're doing well. And I probably have hopefully spoken to you in the last couple weeks, or week or whatever. We need to pick up our picnics or figure out an alternative, because I know it's like cold as hell right now. But I'll just say I love you and I love spending time with you, and I know a lot of people do as well. So I hope you have a great B-day and that you feel super celebrated today. Yeah, what are you doing? Let me know, even though you can't respond to this, but just pretend like we're having a combo.
I hope that you and your friends have a great day. I'm sure they're gonna make it very special, and I hope that you get to spend it being filled with love and really getting to do whatever you want. I'm sure you all will be jetting off somewhere special. But I love you, and I hope that you have a wonderful birthday.
I love the vibe. We're best friend. Mommy of the vibe. Sons. I'm very happy with you, Levi, Moon of Levi, and say happy birthday to you, 2022. Happy birthday, love, one.
Alexa, tell me about Levi.
Levi Blazer is what you call a king. He is also nice and sometimes naughty. I believe I recall him losing his virginity in the Cracker Barrel parking lot. Anyways, back to you, Blue.
Hey, buddy. Happy birthday. I love you so much. Thank you for always being there for me when I needed you. And I hope it's a fantastic day. And I hope it's a fantastic year. I love you.
For as long as I have, I'm really glad Belmont and God and the world gave me you, because there's no one like you. And you are just one of the best. So I hope you have an awesome birthday. Let's do some tequila shots. Let's get crazy. But on a real note, simply put, the world is a much better place because you're in it. So happy birthday.
happy birthday, Levi. I just love you so much, and I am so grateful for your friendship, for our mutual love of Dolly Parton. You are someone who understands me, who also just knows what it's like to be from East Tennessee. You are just one of my people, and I could have not done that freaking debate without you. I am so grateful for you. Hope you have the best day and feel so loved and celebrated.
Hi, Levi. Happy birthday. Oh my gosh, you make me feel so warm and fuzzy inside. You make my heart feel like it's literally going to explode out of its chest because of how much I love you. It's just insane. I feel so thankful that you were put into my life during summer orientation, that we watched the eclipse together, that we went on plunge together, that we've been friends for all of college.
Levi, you're just such a kind friend. Like, sorry, I know I'm like kind of being like, ooh, ooh, but like on a real note, you've just always been a great friend, and honestly been like a day one for me since Belmont, because like with Phi Tau and everything, LOL Phi Tau, like, am I even in it? Like, who knows? But like, I don't know, like, you've just been a day one for me, and you're such a kind soul and someone I can relate to on a lot of different levels. I feel like our backgrounds are like pretty similar, and we have a lot of the same, I don't know, we have a lot of the same like experiences, but also have like different perspectives, and I just love that about you. And I love that I feel like we can really talk about anything, even if we disagree, and we're like still good, and also like we agree on a lot of stuff, and like I feel like I get you. So I'm just so thankful for you, and I don't know if I always say it, but I love you, and I really, you know, think of you as one of my good friends here at Belmont, and someone I definitely want to stay in contact with, you know, through life. And I hope that you feel celebrated today. I know that there's, you know, hopefully a lot of other videos in this thing, because I know there's a lot of people that love you. I love, like, one of my favorite memories is just us getting to do summer staff and everything, and just working together and doing, did you do parking team? I can't remember, maybe for like a day you did, but that's gonna be really awkward if you were on parking team, but I'm pretty sure you weren't. But I'm pretty sure you're out there one day. But I don't know, just like the energy I feel like that everybody there, like, we all got to exude together. But I feel like you and me, like, just, yeah, we like could look at each other and be like, honey, I'm so exhausted, but also like, party time, like, let's go.
King of Cock County, King of Belmont University, King of my heart, Levi, I love you more than you will ever know. You are an absolute angel, but the fun kind. You always know how to make anybody laugh. You know how to make anybody feel so special and like they are the only person in the world. You have really, really cute clothes. This was yours. It's mine now. I kind of like that, so thank you. You are incredibly loyal. I don't know how you've stuck with me even after I threw up in the Kia Soul or on your shoe soles, but I can't thank you enough for it. Your heart is absolute gold. I know that you would do anything for anybody. You mean the world to me and the world to so many other people too.
Happy birthday, Levi. I'm so thankful for you and to have a friend like you. I am inspired every day by the way that you support and love, genuinely love the people around you. I'm so thankful for you again. And I love you, and I hope that you have the best birthday ever. And I almost forgot. Let's keep it going. Friends Kiss Friends 2021.
This honestly is like kind of an awkward video, and I'm sorry, but I'm just like speaking from the heart. And this is like take one. Actually, that's a lie. This is take two, but it was just because the first take I took of this was like super awkward at the beginning. Yeah. But I don't know, just being around you, I love every second I get to be around you, whether that's chilling at CJ's house and watching Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared, or whether that's, you know, working till we're literally gonna pass out at summer staff, and or whether it's you coming to my garage and having a social distant picnic, or just us going to a park, taking a walk, like all that stuff. I don't know. Talking about Phi Tau and like laughing about how, like, am I still in it? Who knows? I don't know, just all my moments with you are special, and I hope that you feel really special today and you feel celebrated because I love you so much. And this is getting a really long video. I don't know how long the other ones are supposed to be, but anyway, I love you so much and I hope you have a great day. Bye.
I love you so much. You are so encouraging. You're fun to be around. You're just one of my favorite people to have a conversation with, period. And gosh, I love you and I'm gonna love you literally forever. I think one of my favorite moments ever that we share is that I was the first person that you saw when you came back to Belmont. That story is so special to me. I'll never forget it. And it makes me want to weep because that's our friendship. That just is like meant to be on every single level. So happy birthday. I hope you had the best day ever. I hope to see you so soon and I love you.
It is hard to pinpoint a favorite memory because genuinely, most of my favorite memories that I have are with you. I love going on road trips with you and singing Pitbull or Kesha or Lunch Money Lewis. I don't know if you've seen the Canada vlog, but if not, you should check it out. You surprised me and woke up at 3 a.m. and drove 9 hours to see me and make my 21st birthday so special. And I want you to know that that really does mean the world to me. And I'm gonna cry thinking about it, so I'm not gonna think about it.
You're just such a good friend.
Honestly, you're always down to go to Kankakee. So next week, no, crazy. The list goes on and on and on. I love you. I love you so much. I enjoy every moment with you. This is embarrassing.
1 hour later.
I enjoy every moment with you. You are one of my best friends in the whole world, and you're someone I know is going to be my best friend forever, no matter where we are. I love you so much. I hope you have the best 22nd birthday ever, and I can't wait to celebrate with you. Love you.
Levi Blazer, happy freaking birthday! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for you. I hope you feel all the love and praise and worthiness today, of all days, but also just every day. I love you so much. You're such a wonderful person, and I think my favorite things about you are just your true kindness and intentionality. I feel like I'm the only person in the room when you talk to me. It's really awesome. You just are a wonderful human, and thank you for driving me to the airport or carrying my bags for me and our Baja date. And like, one of the best experiences I've ever had with you was when we saw Dolly Parton at the Grand Ole Opry, and then we followed her tour bus down 12 South. That was the coolest moment of my entire life in Nashville, and I'm so happy to experience that with, of all people, you and Sarah Barlow, because you're such a huge fan and you love her so much, and like, you were gonna get shot if you ran out of the car, so I'm glad you did not.
I think this is like my 5th time trying to film this video. I'm just struggling to figure out the right thing to say because there is so much I want to say, but I obviously don't want to take up too much of this video. Happy birthday, Levi. You are one of my favorite people in the whole world. You are one of my best friends. You are my confidant, my go-to, whether I'm ecstatic or whether I'm heartbroken. You have been there for me through the ups and the downs of the last couple years. I don't even have words for how much you mean to me. We have been through thick and thin together, and I just thank 2019 summer staff for bringing us together and for introducing me to somebody that I didn't know that I needed in my life, but that I needed so badly. I'm not gonna cry. It's just an illusion. I'm not tearing up.
Happy birthday, Levi Blazer. I hope you're having the most amazing day filled with so much love, laughter, and joy, because like, honestly, you deserve that and so, so much more. I love you so much. Like, so much. I was thinking back to like all like the fun times we've had together, Levi, and I thought about when you and me went to Theta Semi together. but my favorite parts was when we drove there and back. I feel like it was just us two in the car, and I feel like I got to know you like more about like your family and how you grew up and like what you wanted to do in this world. And I feel like I had a different kind of love for you after those moments. And I definitely cherish those times we had together. But I love you so much. Hope you're having the most amazing day. You deserve it. Happy birthday, Levi Blazer. Love you lots.
Hi, Levi. Happy birthday. I know you're the biggest hoe for words of affirmation, so get ready for this.
Meeting you in summer staff was so huge for me, and like I just have heard so many great and legendary things about you, and it's all so true. You deserve to see yourself as other people see you. And you're just so incredibly loved. And also, I get to work with you for 2 years, like after Belmont, which is just so awesome. I'm so glad of all people, it's you. But in total, I hope that today is so good and you feel so loved and cherished, because that's exactly what you are, is loved and cherished. But I love you tons. Happy birthday.
We have so many memories together. I don't even know how to choose my favorite, whether it was going to Vail or going to Seaside within 8 hours of you texting me, whether it was Phi Tau Simi, the drive to go take Kate to Furman this last semester. I have getting a concussion with you in Knoxville. Like, I have so many memories with you. You have filled the last 2 years of my life with so much joy and love and excitement, and you show up for me time and time again when sometimes I might not deserve it, but you are a constant in my life, and I could not even, I feel like words are not enough to explain how much you mean to me. I hope you have the most special day, because you fill people with so much love, and you give your whole heart to people, and you lean into them when they need you. You are so smart. I know you're gonna go so far in this world, and I just cannot wait to watch you thrive as you continue to push forward past Belmont, and I'm excited to be right there next to you as you do it. I love you so much. I love you with all my heart. Happy, happy 22nd birthday.
So I don't know where to start, but I guess I'll just start from the beginning of our friendship. The first time we ever really hung out by ourselves was, and not in like a group setting, was my interview for Phi Tau in the CAF. I was scared to death because I was intimidated by you for some reason. And I'm so glad that that happened, because what started that, or the result of that, was 2.5 years of friendship that I cherish so much and I'm so thankful for.
Levi, it's your birthday. Happy birthday. Hey, I hope you have the best day ever. You deserve it. You know, I'm supposed to make a video on some of my favorite things about you, some of our favorite memories. I love everything about you. I don't even know where to start. There's not enough time for me to talk about everything that I love about you. You're sweet. You're kind. You're adorable. You're funny. You forget funny. You're hilarious. You're spontaneous, you're genuine. You have a heart of gold, a huge heart of gold. I love how you will just on a whim do things that are so fun, like drive 9 hours to surprise one of your best friends for her birthday. That was pretty special. Pulled that one off, that was awesome. I hope you get those big surprises on your birthday too, because you deserve them. Everything that you do for everyone, you just bring so much joy to everyone around you.
Hey Levi, it's your favorite cousin here. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and let you know I love you so much. Don't party it up too hard on your 22nd, but also want to play you one song. Uh-oh. I don't know about you. Feeling 22, we'll be alright. Me next to you.
And lastly, I'm so excited to see all the things that you're gonna accomplish whenever you leave Belmont. You're gonna kill it at Change Healthcare, and I can't wait to join you one day whenever I graduate eventually. I love you, and happy 22nd birthday, Levi.
Hey Levi, happy birthday from Sulphur Springs. I love you and I miss you, and I'm so grateful for all of our memories, from meeting in the Potter basement doing laundry to driving all the way to Canada together, and I'm so grateful that I could trust you to drive for part of that. I'm so proud of who you are and all of your ambitions and the things that you're doing. It's wonderful to watch you just become even more you. I'm so impressed by you, and I'm so, so thankful to have you in my life. I hope your birthday is wonderful. Miss you. Wish I could celebrate with you. Have a great one. Bye. Love you.
Every time I'm with you, some of my favorite memories with you are all of them. I can't pick a favorite one because they're always the best. Making cookies. How much fun did we have doing that? That was hilarious. Our cooking contest at the kitchen. All of them. I don't even know, Levi. Every single one. There's always a special moment when you're there. And I don't think we have enough of those moments. We need to do those more often. Let's see. I had another one that popped in my head. I need someone here editing these videos so they could splice them all together because I've done this like 10 times.
Happy birthday, Levi. I just wanted to say that I am so endlessly grateful for you, grateful for our friendship. I truly don't know how I lived my life without you in it. Like, you are like the best person I've ever met. You are so endlessly kind and you make sure everyone around you is so loved and cherished and appreciated, and just like genuinely the world is so much better with you in it. So happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day and I love you so, so much.
But I just wanted to tell you that I love you so, so, so much. I hope you have the best day ever. You deserve it. Oh, I love that you love Dolly. I love Dolly, but you love Dolly more than I love Dolly. I still love her though. What else? I had other things in my head, and now that I'm recording, I'm just realizing how old I look at all of these. It's not about me, it's about Levi. I love you, buddy. I hope you have the best day ever. I wanna celebrate with you. I wish I had some moonshine, but I don't. That was fake. But cheers to you, buddy. Have the best day ever. I love you so much. Be careful, be safe. Congratulations on your new job. You have so much, you've got your whole life ahead of you and so much to offer. I can't wait to see what you do. Love you, buddy. Happy birthday.
Okay, moving on. Neil Terrace, there's just so much to unpack. From you walking in on me watching Ralph Breaks the Internet on a Friday night, to crying in each other's floors, just like going through it, to our spontaneous trip to Kankakee in the spring whenever I got back from DC. Just like everything about it was all good things. But also I guess some bad things. You've seen the before and after picture of when we moved in and when we moved out. And if that doesn't tell you that we have been through some stuff together, then I don't know what will.
Love you lots.
I love you, Tom.
I love you.
Love you.
Love you.